Look at me. Look at me, Jimmy. I got a call from Celeste Boyle. She was hysterical, says Dave's missing, says you might know where he is. We need to talk to him. Boston PD found the body of a guy in the woods behind McGill's.
Bloody guy?
Yeah, a pedophile with three priors. They want to talk to Dave about it. So, Jimmy, when was the last time you saw Dave?
The last time I saw Dave.
Yeah. Dave Boyle.
Dave Boyle. Yeah, Jimmy. Dave Boyle. That was 25 years ago, going up this street, back of that car. Jimmy, what did you do? Thanks for finding my daughter's killer, Sean. If only you'd been a little faster. You gonna send Celeste Boyle $500 a month, too? Sometimes I think... I think all three of us got in that car. And all of this is just a dream, you know? A dream, sure. The reality, we're still 11-year-old boys locked in a cellar, imagining what our lives would have been if we'd escaped.
Hey, you're right. Who fucking knows?